welcome to this year's 25th annual Mr. Mattawan competition, sponsored by the class of 2023.
My name is Manisha Dilangada.
And my name is Courtney Coco.
And we will be your hostesses for the night.
Just a reminder, there is no food or drink allowed in the auditorium. Smoking is prohibited throughout the building, and please no flash photography, as it is dangerous to the contestants on stage. Also, please turn off all cell phones as they interfere with our sound system.
Before we get started with tonight's events, let me explain a little bit about the competition. The seven contestants tonight will compete in three categories: swimwear, talent, and formal wear. They will be judged in each category on a scale from 1 to 6. And at the end, the votes will be counted, and we will have our second and first runner-up, and our Mr. Mattawan 2023 will be crowned.
Now, we would like to introduce our panel of judges for tonight. Please stand and acknowledge the audience when we call your name. Miss Sherry Borscher. Miss Amy Riola. Miss Maria Cherubino.
Miss Kendra Colburn.
Mr. Mario Cornaccia.
Miss Cheryl Kish.
Mr. Greg Mylan.
Mr. Lee Pickell.
Miss Mary Kate Shaloub.
And Miss Alexis Whitney.
Introduce our contestants to you all. In tonight's first category, swimwear.
Thank you.
number two, Devin Davis, who will bring Motown back to the mat on stage with this number.
To the old school days, a little Motown and soul. I know you wanna leave me, but I refuse to let you go. If I have to beg, plead for your sympathy, I don't mind, 'cause you mean that much to me. Ain't too bad to me, and you know it. Please don't leave me, girl. What you want, baby, I got what you need. of 2023 out there in the audience. Make some noise for the class of 2023. We all know that graduation is just right around the corner. But I do know one thing. When we go through life's trials, life's hardships, life's headaches, aches and pains, I know one thing, that is that amazing grace that is going to carry all of us through. So I dedicate this song to you, the class of 2023. Don't let nothing stop your grace from allowing you to do the things that you want to do. Don't let nothing stop your grace from allowing things to get back around you. This is amazing grace.
Yes.
stage will dazzle you with his amazing vocal skills in his rendition of Roses by Outkast.
Thank you.
Jake Minetto singing It Was a Good Day by Ice Cube.
All right, DJ Wells, drop that funky beat. Contestant number four, vote me, Mr. One, Madawan.
Moving on to contestant number five, Xavier Laporte, who will amaze you all with his basketball skills and maybe a little something extra.
I know some of you guys came from a basketball game. I just had one too. AAU game. Our starting point guard just got injured. I need somebody to replace him. I'm looking in the crowd. Just need y'all to, before we do anything, I need you guys to stretch. Just get ready, stretch. I'll be back in like a couple seconds. Gotcha. Address me as coach. Yes, coach. No, coach. Do you understand?
Yes.
I said yes! You understand who?
You.
Get off the stand! You understand?
Yes, coach.
All right. Do you understand? All right. Don't do whatever they just did. Don't do it. All right. One skill that separates good point guards from exceptional point guards is defense. We need defense on my team. So what I'm gonna have y'all do for the first drill are some defensive slides. What y'all gonna do is get low, plant your knees, plant your feet, get low, hands up. game. I'm going to ask you to pass me the ball through the hole I make. I guess I'll just have to fill the role. Alright guys, I was just playing with y'all. I'm really not that mean, but I'd appreciate you guys.
Next up is contestant number 6, Jake Sabella. Give you a redneck workout routine. Do I say more?
Let's leave the details to the stage.
Biggest muscles or the biggest legs, or you know what, you don't even have abs all the time, but that's all right. So, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna need some participants. Now, Mr. Sheen, I know we've never met. You have met my brother, but you know what? Honestly, I think you teach statistics and probability, and the way we do it in redneck culture is, will I get hurt? I don't know. So come be my volunteer.
Legs, no back. Legs. Legs, straight.
will be giving RuPaul a run for his money in this number.
It doesn't matter if you love him.
Yeah! Jake Bonetto.
Contestant number 4, Jake Bonetto.
judges to make this very hard decision, let us take this moment to thank the following people. Glenn from Awards Unlimited. Miss Courtney Frank from Forum Tuxedos has it for making the men you see on stage unbelievably handsome with their most stylish formal wear. Remember, when you need that tux for that special occasion, Forum Tuxedos and Hazlitt is the place to go. Mr. Wells, for the music you've heard here tonight, to the five over there. Miss Pamela Mohmeyer for the beautiful piano music for the winner's song. Wonderful rendition of the winner's song you will hear in a moment. Come out and take it a bit. Our student tech and stage crews for making everyone on stage look good. Our esteemed judges and all who helped with tonight's performance. Senior class advisor, Ms. Linda Wally, for making this production possible and always being here. And to you, the audience, for supporting the class of 2023. Every year, our senior classes dedicate the yearbook to a specific teacher, and the senior class votes anonymously. And we are here to award that to the teacher dedicated. So, can I have a round of applause? Drum roll, please. This year's yearbook is dedicated to Miss Colburn.
I'm